Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about can you eat fruits when you have diabetes, right? So I get this question all the time. I'm an endocrinologist and I see a lot of diabetic patients every day, and this question is not uncommon at all. They will tell me, hey doctor, can I eat this, can I eat that, how about fruits, aren't the fruits full of carbs? Yes, the fruits are full of carbs, but then you need to kind of pick and choose what fruits you should eat. Yes, fruits are full of nutrients and you should take advantage of that. And it's much better than eating desserts or crackers or all this bakery. So if you want to avoid something, avoid bakery. But when it comes to fruits, you have to be wise in terms of choosing your fruits. So if you want to know what fruits we're talking about, tune in. So I am Dr. Ergin. I am the founder of SugarMDs.com. And the good thing about our company is you have a question about it, you just text us and boom, you get an answer from a real person. And you know, to talk to the doctor, you can make an appointment right next day or the same day. So you don't have to beg anybody to make appointments. And we give free consultations, just so you know. Now, we are going to talk about the fruits. Most people love bananas, right? So what do you need to think about when it comes to fruits? Number one thing is glycemic index. And that's very easy to find out. So if you like Google, you can just go to Google and just type the name of the food you're eating and just put a space and write glycemic index. If you cannot remember, then that's an easy way to find out. Glycemic index tells you how fast your blood sugar will spike with that carbohydrate. So carbohydrate amount is important. Of course, you know, we don't want you to have 100 grams of fruits, but if you're having fruits, yes, you should limit your total carbohydrate amount, but also you have to pay attention to glycemic index, because you can eat 30 grams of carbohydrates with a low glycemic index fruit and your blood sugar may go up like this. Or you can have a fruit with a high glycemic index, such as watermelon, and your blood sugar will go like this, right? So that makes a whole lot of difference. And although both are fruits and they are both are 30 grams, but your blood sugar response will be so much different with different type of fruits. So watermelon is the worst, right? So any melon, watermelon, this melon, that melon, honeydew, they're all high. So if you're eating them, you need to make sure that you are really keeping the amount to a lower limit. So for example, if you're eating watermelon, that's like a 72 glycemic index, and we do not recommend typically anything more than 45, maximum 50 if you're going to stretch it, but I prefer to stay less than 40. So what are the ones less than 45? So what are the ones that are actually less than 45? So I like to recommend strawberry, which is a 41 glycemic index. And the blueberry is a little bit on the higher side, but it's not a bad, so all berries are okay. And the blueberry, the blackberry is the best because it has a glycemic index of 25. Now, when you talk about the pears and the oranges, you know, the orange is 40, the pear is 43. And a lot of my patients, on the other hand, and these are okay, right? Less than 45 is okay. So pear, orange, apple is 39 glycemic index. A lot of people love grapes, right? And well, grapes are nice, but their glycemic index is almost 60. So you don't want to have too much grapes in your diet. And it's okay to have a handful, but I wouldn't go for a whole a bowl of grapes. And the banana also is a lot of people's favorite. If you're having a half banana, that shouldn't do too much. Or if it is your whole breakfast, that shouldn't do too much. But if you're adding your banana, which is a glycemic index of 62, on top of your cereal or your oatmeal, then you're really stretching it in terms of spiking your blood sugar. So to summarize, guys, the best fruits are apple, pear, orange, strawberry, blackberry. These are the best fruits for you to eat. The worst ones are the watermelon. Now, by the way, peach, I forgot to tell about. The peach is also okay, and a lot of people like peaches. But the worst ones that you really need to avoid are melons, honeydew, grapes, and anything that really tastes ripe and sweet, will probably spike your blood sugar quite high as well. So knowing all that, I hope it was helpful. But if you are looking for more information about other fruits, as I said, just type into Google what fruits you're eating and the glycemic index and try to keep it less than 45. Have a wonderful day and we'll see you in the next video.